Going out?
You're taking me to Robert's, where Jane is staying.
I am, I?
Mm-hmm. I decided to go to the party.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but you weren't invited to that party.
Is that on Jane's list, too? Don't let Michael out of the house.
I won't let you go over there and make a fool out of yourself.
That's not my intention.
But that's what's going to happen, and you know it.
What happens, happens. I am not letting this evening go by without seeing her. Yeah, I need a cab. 4616 Melrose Place. Apartment number 5. Oh, and by the way, I'm in a wheelchair. Do you have a problem with that? Oh, good. Thank you. Well, this might just turn out to be a Merry Christmas after all.
To my friends, to all of you, but especially to Jane, the first and only woman to come into my life and change it so significantly, so wonderfully. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas.
I'm so glad you're here.
Me too.
Excuse me, Jane, can we borrow him for a minute?
Where's Colleen?
Back at the apartment. Look, Jane, we gotta talk. This is gonna amaze you, though.
Whatever it is, it can wait.
No, it can't.
Michael, please.
I'm not here to make a scene. Just wanted to tell you I'm sorry. To you and Robert both, for being such a jerk for so long. Now, I couldn't let Christmas come and go without telling you that, without apologizing.
Whatever the reason, you shouldn't be here.
What the hell is this? What are you doing here, Mancini?
I came to apologize. I was just telling Jane.
I don't care. I don't want to hear it. Get out of here.
Robert.
No, I'm sick of this. Every time we plan anything, do anything, smartass here steps into ruining.
I think that would be wheels in.
Jane, come back inside.
Look, man. I came to say I'm sorry. And I'm going to say it. Now, I am sorry, Jane. And I'm sorry, Robert. I have been a complete bastard or a smartass, as you put it. You know, I never wanted to end up like this, being this kind of burden to anyone. And I had no right, and I mean no right at all, to get in the way of your guys' relationship. I mean it.
Fine. Apology accepted. Jane?
Wait. We can't just leave him here.
Jane. Jane, he's right. You guys, go ahead. It's okay. Merry Christmas, you two.
I'm sorry, Robert. I'm not leaving him here. I'm gonna drive him home. I'll call you later.
You know what? Don't bother.
Michael.